So I have a very interesting leaf hopper I've just discovered. I don't want to move my phone around too much because I've already made a few attempts, and when I move the phone around, for some reason the video loses focus and it becomes blurry. So I'm just going to be very careful and get some few seconds of footage out of him before he... Oh, there we go. Look at that. Okay, that's all right. Nice. Anyways, I can't really say I've seen one that looked like this guy before. Anyways, I'm just at my ponds.